it's like, I don't know. Going past.
Hold on,
yeah.
We're going down.
No, no, no.
Oh, no, no, no.
Into that ground. Couldn't have shown us the crash? As we
hoped. No.
Jerome, I'm
picking up. No, no, no.
The Banished are on their way.
Alright, so we got snipers.
Sniper team, this and is Jerome. Sergeant Olieri.
Nope.
The Banished defense has got the drop on us and grounded Jerome and Isabel's Pelican on the way to the ground. Get to the crash site and rendezvous with them.
Okay.
For new orders.
Were there snipers in the first one?
There were.
Alright, awesome.
Five by five.
Which one's mine?
I think we got two each. Moving out. Oh yeah, can you hear that? I thought Grubberti popped
up. Yeah, I can see it as well.
Looking forward to it.
Do we just have to stand? Oh god.
Ah, you do have Oh shit, suicide grunts. You do have space in that garage.
Yeah.
Suicide grunts, kill them!
I'm shooting them.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I missed.
God, this is the slowest sniper ever. There you go, I'm in there.
Get rid of these hunters.
The problem with the garrison is you can't target. No, you can't target who you're shooting, because when you select it, all you get is the exit. Mines!
Mine. Alright, so I think we have two snipers each.
Yeah.
Why can't I get this guy out of my cover? I could click on him a second ago. Good weather for hunting. Oh, he's already out.
Oh, we have to shoot the mines.
Yeah, don't walk on.
I thought they were our mines.
Mine.
A mine! They cornered a mine. Lord, I swear, Lord of the Rings is one of the most quotable films.
Got it. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Help! Help! Help!
No, no, I've got my own problems. Moving. Picking my target. Maybe we should concentrate our efforts on the hunters.
Oh shit, maybe I should have saved that.
Got it.
Run!
Oh my...
No! I lost one.
Oh no! I don't understand how they can take more than one shot. Let's
move. Blow one up to blow all of them off.
Yeah. Let's go capture that for just for fun.
Okay.
Oh, there's more resources down there, isn't there?
Oh, mine.
Mine!
On the double.
Yeah, we can see cloaked mines because we're snipers.
On my way.
Ah, so normally they'd be cloaked.
Alright, capture this.
I'm guessing we're gonna get a base at some point. Which is...
Yeah, probably. Probably when we meet up with Jerome.
Does this capture quicker if I'm here?
No.
No.
Goes at a steady speed, no matter how many people are there. Alright, so I want to go to the right, up where I was going before. I'm still capturing this.
That's fine.
Watching you kill them. Units are taking damage and cannot be reinforced. Use the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones to heal them.
Spirit of Fire restoration drones?
That's what you're using now.
Oh, restoration okay. That's a, I thought those little drones that were hovering over us were...
Oh, you think they would be. I think they just help spot cloaking.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll make sense.
Alright, it's almost done.
Oh, what was that? Oh, it was a little tiny meteor. Taking a stroll.
Going for a walk. Going for, I like how the sniper's yes, Australian.
Like
all
Team
the snipers are Australian. Yeah, oh my god, yeah he is, isn't he?
Yeah he is.
I forgot about that. I missed. I shot at the grunt and missed.
There's one of them left. Don't have to tell me twice. Neutralizing. What other famous snipers are there in games?
Sniper? I don't know. Is the one in Ghost Warrior? Sniper Ghost Warrior?
Oh yeah, there's Ghost Warrior and there's Sniper Elite, isn't there?
Yeah, the Sniper Elite one, he's British, right?
Yes. Well, I think it changes.
I don't really remember. I've barely played any of those games.
There's four of those games now. I think
they're
not popular because of the whole X-ray thing.
Yeah, well, to be fair, that's a really cool, cool thing.
I'm gonna go up here.
Get the high ground.
Yeah.
Moving.
Oh, you can't really, it's just resources.
Time for a walk.
Oh.
You know, I'll take that.
There's a big gem. Oh, there's more up there. On the left.
Taking a stroll.
Yeah, I see them.
There's a lot of dead things over there where the objective is.
Kind of where the ship crashed.
Oh.
Leader power ready.
Okay.
Oh, and I thought I was going to get to rescue a Spartan today. Glad to have you with us. We're going to need your eyes to spot any more bandit surprises.
Mine!
Right, well, I get myself a Spartan.
On my way.
Oh, well, well, you need the help. Lost, you lost a sniper. Whoa, I didn't even see anyone then. Oh, do these guys see invisible people too? Because these guys are
invisible. I got a rocket launcher.
No, you got a Spartan laser.
Oh, Jesus, he's better.
On the run! Target eliminated.
Although, I don't know if it's good for killing... It's good for killing tanks, but not so much...
No, not so single grunts. Though it should go through things. I remember going through things. Oh, you can. Oh, okay.
I got annoyed.
On my way.
You go scout ahead.
On the move.
Oh, the scouts. Scout.
Moving out.
Oh, there's more blue there. Oh, there's even more blue there.
Okay, I'll go down the bottom.
I found the blue. Oh, okay, there's mines.
Capture that while you're up there.
Did you ever play Team Fortress?
The first one or the second one?
The second one. I never played the first.
The second one, yeah, but I got... I don't know. It didn't feel like the first one to me, which... I don't know. When they first announced Team Fortress 2, it was going to be like a proper military shooter.
Oh.
I was kind of excited for it.
It was going to be a military shooter.
Yeah,
I know it was
a
mod.
Realistic...
Sorry.
It was going to be like a realistic, like guys in green, you know, army uniforms and stuff like that, kind of.
Really?
Because the first... Foot, we're going to have to deal with a banished base between us and the grav lift. Yeah, of course
Captain,
we are.
We're going to need support to fight our way through to the lift. Appreciate the help, sir.
One of my favorite things in RTSs, which I wish they would do more of, is when you get bases, I just like looking at the buildings and what they all do. Like I remember in the first Dawn of War when you build a, oh that's cool, you build a base like here, like this Valkyrie dropping off the base there. You just I like watching it. I like watching it build. Mini base. I remember Warcraft 3. It was the same thing.
Was it?
Yeah.
I don't play Warcraft.
You know, I think you'd like the RTS.
I probably would. Ain't a problem. See, I was always a Command & Conquer kind of guy.
On the double.
See, I've never played
that.
Let's
move. I love all of them. That was Kodiak at range.
So you were a Command & Conquer guy, and I was like an Age of Empires guy.
Yeah, you were like the slow, methodical, fast, big army building. Big army. Command & Conquer is more of like a base building, speed.
Yeah,
overwhelming numbers. Almost looking forward to it. Not quite StarCraft level. But I was always a slow player when it came to those games, though. I really enjoyed building up a base, get a massive army.
I'll give it a shot.
Oh shit! Run, sniper!
Let's move.
Okay. Yeah, there's a warlord. Come down here. I'm helping.
I'm going.
Ha! It was a trap. Haha, you better run. Oh no, not toward me. Behind you!
Finding the target. Put mines down. Mine! Boom! That mine didn't go off! What use is that mine? Uh-oh. It's hammering my tower.
It's dead. It's okay. Okay, that's one of three brute warlords.
Looking forward to taking on the enemy.
Alright, I'm gonna leave Jerome here, like in the middle. I think that's the only way they can get to us.
Okay.
Do you wanna put some mines down too?
Do you want to stick him in a tower, or do you want to keep him out
there? I'm going to scout with him.
Okay.
Oh, the Spartan, I'll leave him there.
On my way.
I'm going to scout with my sniper, though.
Okay. Could put a turret down at some point. So we're just protecting these things, are we?
Yeah, but we've also got to scout. We've got to get to the enemy base, you know?
Oh.
I'm on it. Going for a walk.
But you can build units now, sir.
That's true, I can.
Yes,
I have a
sir.
Mini base.
Oh, you can only build snipers?
Well, that's not bad. It is a stealth mission.
That's true.
We can get infantry and jackrabbits.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Moving.
Well, it looks like we've rocket launchers. I don't know if that's just the picture or not, but...
Supply pad upgrade complete.
I build 4 units.
Jerome, under fire from ground
I did upgrade the...
The barracks?
Yeah, to get the 10% damage for the snipers. Oh, I came back here and everything's exploding.
Dealt with.
There's some requisition down there. I don't even know if that's the right word to use, but... Got a problem you need
fixing? I got myself a sniper.
Oh yeah, one of them has a rocket launcher.
That's good. I was saying, that looks like a choke point right there. It's like the only way they can get to us.
Yeah.
So we just like build up units there.
Did you find out how to ping?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, let me look it up real quick.
Well, closer to the enemy base, there's another garrison.
Leader power ready.
I see that, yeah. Halo Wars 2, how to pink.
Is that it's actually what? Like... I'll go grab it.
Let me see, how do you ping on the minimap? Oh, that's from 2009.
Infantry level 1 oh. Researched.
Not the right one.
Okay, everything you need to know about Halo Wars 2, it has to be in there, right?
Just call
has
me
to
the
be.
Fixer. On the move. On my way.
Captain, we're approaching the base.
Oh, there's enemies in there. Okay, yeah, they've got rockets. Alright, well these guys sacrificed themselves so they could see the base and... see if the rockets actually work. Oh, the rocket marines are last alive! Fire your rocket, my friend! Survive! No!
Oh, they have snipers.
Oh, there's a dropship at the top of the hill.
What?
Oh, shoot! Grunts, shoot the suicide! Grunts, move!
Who do you want snuffed? Need
someone. Who do you want snuffed? I'm trying to steal the guys.
Need a hand against these ground troops.
Acquiring target.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
Yeah, we are. Right, I'm still looking this up.
Wow. Okay.
I don't care about game mode. Is taking out our ground troops. I wish I could search on it. Just
I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
Oh, there's another dropship coming in. Like a little target. Get my marines.
Did I lose a sniper?
You had one, and...
I know, I... I guess while I wasn't looking, they killed another one.
Oh.
Yeah, I can't find it.
Maybe there isn't a way to ping. In an RTS. I swear there was a way in the first game.
Alright, we can move men down now, everyone.
Okay.
This base is being bombarded.
It's just that sometimes they fly over and ship people behind us.
Yeah.
So I'll watch
we can take out this.
With the
we can take out this base.
Yeah,
oh wow. The sniper can't fire at buildings.
Can.
I'm under assault from enemy infantry.
Can't target buildings.
Guess that makes sense. It was always strange in Age of Empires when your guys would whack a castle with their sword and it would damage it.
Eventually, well yeah, you take it down brick by brick.
With a sword.
You take out the mortar, that'll do it.
Yeah. I remember in Age of Empires, you had like a guy with a club and he could take down a castle if he just kept it long enough.
I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
That's pretty cool. Alright, they're basically gone.
I guess we build on that one now.
Yeah.
Captain, the banished base is clear.
Jerome.
Alright.
Let's get to that grav lift before I have second thoughts.
Second thoughts. Oh. She's getting married.
No, we can't build it.
We can.
Nope.
Make my way.
Kill, banish you. Okay. Protect the code. Actually did that. Maybe we should go check that top corner.
Around the grav lift, Jerome.
Yeah.
We're gonna need some heavy armor to destroy them.
That's what Alice is here for. 130, do you copy? We're
yeah,
ready.
Here?
Ah, Captain Jerome, it's about time too. I was beginning to think you wanted to win this war on your own.
Wouldn't want to spoil your fun, Alice. Bannister are defending their ground
really
with their high air turrets. I have Isabel with me, so I can't risk a front.
I can't read that subtitle.
I know, what the hell? I'm bad. Take him out. Let's put white fonts on this really bright blue light.
Yeah.
So we can hit those turrets simultaneously. You'll be able to get across before the Banished have even noticed.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, now we're playing as Alice.
be funny if they ran her over.
Oh no. Oh, no.
Setting up more defenses. Kodiaks, target those generators and fire at will.
Deploy your Kodiak.
It'll be a chance. I've got them. Sniper.
Gotta deploy them.
Yeah, I am. I pressed R, but they're just driving over there for some reason.
Yeah, they deploy wherever you press R.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we've got a bigger base, and the map's spun around. Have you noticed that?
I have noticed that.
Ooh.
I've eliminated the inbound team. I'll jump in if you get into trouble. Let's protect those Kodiaks.
We can get Cyclops. We can snipe them.
Alright.
Have I put... Can I put Alice in there? No, Alice will not go into Kodiak.
Okay. Alright, well, should I be... I'll give you my sniper.
Do you want Kodiak?
Oops. Yeah, just give me the heavy stuff.
Good weather for hunting. Turret constructed. Leader power ready.
On the move.
I'll build some
of
that. What do you think I should build?
I'd like to get a Wolverine. I thought I did. Where the hell is it? It's coming soon.
Got a problem you need fixing?
If you want yourself an anti-air to stick around you.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Vehicle level 1 researched.
I'll build 3. I'm gonna shoot that thing. Okay, that made it explode.
That's good, that's good.
We can go over that way now.
Yeah,
Wolverine,
yeah, should we?
Here, what you got for me?
Got a Wolverine for you.
Yeah,
do.
Yay.
Got a couple of trick shots, I'm done.
Make that group one.
Let me get some Cyclops.
That's a good idea. Three of them.
Get me right,
I'll scout ahead. Just keep your Kodiaks there for now.
On my way.
It's a pretty long range.
Then onto, yeah.
There's a turret, there's a big boy turret.
Alright, let me
Ow.
I'll deploy here.
Okay.
There you go.
I'm there.
What is that?
Target the turret? That's a turret.
Oh, Marauder.
I can't
target the turret.
ODSTs!
That was a very good game.
Yes, it.
Yeah.
Yes, it was. I love it. I love the music.
Oh, I can shoot the turret now. Yeah, the music was great. It's just a nice change. And I remember it being cheaper than normal Kodiak games as well.
Yeah, probably because you weren't a Spartan.
Yeah.
Probably literally the only reason. Oh,
I think
people aren't going to want to play as a Spartan. Let's just make this.
Yeah. It was the first Halo game with the Horde mode.
It was firefights.
That was it.
They've all had it since then, haven't they?
Did 4 have it? I think 4 did actually.
Yeah.
Just call me the fixer.
Let's go.
I honestly think they've all had it.
I remember Gears of War 2 was the first game to have a Horde mode.
Yeah, and ever since then, every game's copied.
Yeah.
All right, so who's in the group 1? Who's in the group 2?
Let's go,
Helljumpers!
Beep beep!
Taking
them out! Yes, sir!
Oops, not what I meant to do.
That was a bit overkill, but okay.
Let's get going!
Alright, you set up?
Yep.
I see someone a Spanish base.
I'm outta here. I can shoot it from here. Enemy base. I might build another one.
You're gonna be a cakewalk. Yeah, go ahead, get as many as you want.
I can build 2.
Give me a range and I'll do the rest.
I'm gonna build, make the rally point up here.
Alice, you done yet? There we go.
Alice, can't reach him yet. Move closer. Oh, I got us more energy.
Thank you.
We've got our orders.
There you go.
Let's go.
Okay, Alice, you're gonna be part
Alice
of this.
Alice 130 reporting for duty. Let's get going.
Build on there and we'll get some more supplies.
Let's go, Helljumpers!
Doing it left or right? I wish you're left.
Go left, not cover you.
Let's
go. Sure you go.
I've got to check see what's around here.
Let's get going.
Let's go. Upgrade the vehicle thing again.
Okay, we have a garrison here.
I don't think I can hit those guys at me. I'm just going to move.
Right, closer. I'm gonna cloak my snipers. And you're gonna snipe. You're gonna Kodiak. Okay.
Okay. Let me. There you go.
I just use Kodiak a little bit.
Damn straight.
Kodiak.
Taking a stroll.
Going it. You see him in the garrison.
Yep.
Leader power ready.
Can you shoot? Are they shooting?
Nope.
Leader power ready.
One was looking over in that direction.
Yeah. Let's go here.
Where's my other sniper?
Here to neutralize hostiles.
Oh.
Moving out.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
Keep your vision on. Those are the snipers.
Ah.
Oh, if you get too close, they can see you.
Come on, guys. You can shoot them.
Apparently, you can see me.
Shoot them then. Why aren't you guys shooting? They have to be able to shoot that garrison. Move closer to that garrison so it's not faded out.
The one north of us?
Yeah, just to make sure that these guys aren't weirdly glitched out or anything.
I'm coming.
I'm there. On my way. On the way. They're as good as dead.
You guys shooting now? No! Why aren't they shooting?
They killed my sniper. How did they do that? My sniper couldn't see them.
I don't understand why they can't shoot.
Alright, well don't go down the left because there are tanks down there.
Sounds like they need the professionals.
Can you shoot now? SDs. Not possible.
Locked and loaded.
They're looking over that way.
Allow us to get out.
Taking the structure. Need someone take it out.
I'm trying to use my ODSTs to clear it.
I mean, they're shooting it. Am I glitched? I don't know what I'm... What's...
I don't know. I really don't.
Got a couple of trick shots up, guys.
Why can't I shoot all the... Alright, let me try this.
Give them to me.
Give them to you. Can you shoot? You can shoot.
What?
Then just give them back.
All I did was deploy them.
Yeah.
Weird. We got our orders.
Let's go.
Leave me ODSTs here.
Our base is
oh
under
shit!
Attack.
Our mini base is under attack.
Ah, my Wolverines.
Flee, defend it.
What with the Wolverines?
Yes.
What are they gonna do?
I'm being pestered by ground troops. Time to earn my paycheck.
There you go. Oh, they moved.
Looks like I cancelled the shot anyway.
Right, well they're actually shooting now.
Let's get to work.
That was weird.
What you got for me?
Oh, are they actually? I don't know if they're too far away or not.
Armor
reconstructed.
I'm quite sad we haven't had any air units.
Yeah, we probably will. It's probably gonna be three parts of this mission.
Got a problem you need fixing?
On my way.
That's the first location. Let's get one of our Kodiaks deployed there.
One? How about two?
Yes.
Supply pad constructed.
Why not three?
Ready to flatten some armor.
I'm there.
Logistics.
Where are the other places are?
Researched.
Yeah, we gotta go around.
Alice moving out.
I'm gonna check this way first though.
Now move out on the second and third locations. Keep those Kodiaks protected. The enemy knows we're coming.
Build more.
Build two more.
Big deal.
As you said that, I'm building two more.
I don't think I can walk through. Oh, I can walk through that.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I'm there. On the way. Getting going.
Alright, so we shouldn't have missed anything. I don't think.
Alice moving out.
Aww. One of my Kodiaks turned yellow.
Oh, I see that, the one you deployed.
Yeah.
Guess it really did only want you to deploy one.
Well, taking my friend away.
Alright. I was going to upgrade our barracks so we get better... what are they called? Hellbringers, but we're not using them.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Yeah. I'm sure they're good, but...
Yeah. I just... The snipers. I like the snipers.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a turret.
Look, look, guys, you can stop now.
Alice, Alice, Alice.
Wolverines, where are you going?
I've been targeted by the enemy. Over.
Yep. Back you come. I nearly lost one of them.
Alice 130 under fire.
He's on fire.
Alright, do you think you'd be able to hit the turret? Like, close in closer?
I think so, yeah. Taking a stroll. Yes. Yes! I'd get out of that turret if I was whatever's in it. Cyclops is under attack.
I'm helping.
Only one of my things can reach. I'm gonna squidge forward a bit. Always nice to
have a rest. Alice can help. Come get some. Go on, Alice. Spartan 130 is under
attack. Bang, 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 bang. Right, they're doing it. Yes, yes.
All right, now you just gotta hit the shield generator. She's just behind it. There you go.
I like these Kodiaks.
I know, they're nice, aren't they?
On my way. If you can see it, I can shoot it. Well, what happened earlier then? That's what happens when you click on them.
We all clearly know that's a lie, Cody.
Yeah. Don't watch that over there. Oh, it's shooting me. I can't see it.
Alright,
come on, guys. Shoot him with the little machine guns.
Oh my god, they got machine guns.
Yeah.
Alright, deploy, deploy, deploy.
Deploy! I like how they got flashy lights to spin around. Like, wee 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 wee.
Alright, there's two turrets to the north. Suited up, weapons loaded, and feeling fine. Let me get to work. If I send Alice over there.
Yeah, I'm trying to... There you go, I'm targeting it. Wow! Can you see the other one?
Ah, okay, close up. Come on, Alice.
Range on these things is mental.
Almost like they're artillery.
Whoa!
Destroyed an enemy structure. All right, let's see this way. Getting going. Oh, we got a little mini base. No problem. I will gladly take that off their hands.
You're gonna see it. You're gonna steal it, aren't you?
What?
You're gonna steal it.
No. Just repurpose it.
Oh, that's the Scouser you talking.
Moving out. I have a better use for it. You're doing it all wrong.
Ooh, a sock! I'm gonna repurpose it!
You don't steal socks! And that just sounds wrong when you talk about socks. This sock is not good on my foot, I'm gonna put it on something else. On my way.
Alice moving out.
Ooh, more power silos. Right. I'll get a garage at this mini base. So we can, get more Kodiak.
Is there something about Liverpool that you miss and don't miss?
I miss public transport.
Oh yeah, there are buses there, like Rayon buses.
It's not the same. Those are like state to state.
Oh right.
You know, like you could just hop on the bus and go into the city center.
Yeah.
There's one bus here that does that.
What? How do people get to work?
Drive.
Oh wow.
Yeah. You don't have a car, you're pretty screwed, especially like where I live right now. It's very much in a rural area.
That's a shame.
God.
Yeah, I kind of didn't deploy in time.
Yeah, but I lost two Cyclops. On the move. I'll get more now.
So you missed the public transport.
I do. Like, I never thought I'd do it.
What don't you miss? Push on to the final
point. What don't I miss?
Do you miss the fish and chips?
No. I do miss chippies.
Chippies, yeah.
Yeah.
What about Tesco? Or the Asda?
Tesco. I do not miss the Asda. They have Walmart, so it's basically the same thing.
Yeah. Ready to stomp some hostiles, sir.
Yeah, I think there's more that I missed than I did. Just how it's gonna be, I suppose.
Yeah. Grass is greener on the other side, kind of thing.
Yeah.
But then if you go back, you'll miss. Like,
I'll miss here, like I did. Like, when I came here twice, I missed it. So I, well, I'm not gonna say I missed it so much I moved here. But yeah, definitely helped.
Yeah.
Oh. I still really like it. Don't get me wrong.
Oh, why did you I've not get set up? Come on, guys, set up.
My base up there. We've got a
Spartan down. Oh no.
Spartan down.
Oh, I'm getting zapped. What is that?
Locust.
Oh, locust. Oh, yeah. That might
zap
be
a sniper. Deal with it. Got some vehicles you want
dealt with. Oh, I've done the same. No.
And yet, it didn't go off. It didn't go off.
I don't understand. If it's in the fog of war, it should still go off.
Gonna help with
hey! It's the Wolverine's time to shine!
Oh, they have a banshee.
It's a shame two of them are dead.
And the sniper's dead.
Oh, there you go. The Wolverines are dead.
They were useful.
I took them all that way, and when it was their time to actually do something, they died.
Alice is back up.
Have I got anything left?
Oh, I do.
They're getting shot though. ODS team's ready. Can you kill the banshees?
Yeah.
There's one behind me shooting me.
Oh, shit. Okay. Fortify level 1 researched. I'm trying to get to it. I've got to go around you. On the double. Well, that was a mess.
Yeah. Spartan 130 is under. We were prepared for all of that, but we just failed.
I know. Sounds like us.
As soon as I saw the banshee, I was like, it's their time to shine, and one of them just blew up.
Upgrade the armory. I guess I'll put a garage here. Enemy structure to rubble. Where do you want me? Right. Luckily we had ODSTs to drop in there.
Yeah. Alice moving out. I've set a local rally point all the way up there, so we're going to
have to. That's good. Smart. Cyclops, good to go.
Consider me gone. Can they not reach? No, you can reach, just why aren't you shooting? I think Rakodiaks have an issue where if they're on an angle, they can't hit.
That's stupid. Shit, there comes. Oh, they have their own artillery things.
Really? Weren't they called Wraiths?
No. They're like.
Oh my
That's
god.
That's their artillery.
It's a Reaper.
Or shoots at enemy incoming projectiles. Bring in the big guns. Feeling a bit woozy, sir. We've got troops down. Survive, Alice.
I've got reinforcements are driving. They're on their way.
Can't shoot through the barrier.
Can I deploy a turret behind it? Oh.
It has the ability to cloak nearby friendly units and buildings.
Great.
So that's why we need snipers. So I've just got another one. All right, can we?
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Can we get off this stream, please?
Yeah. Like, we get it. Glad I wasn't the only one who thought that was a bit.
Yeah, it was a bit long.
Here they come! Reinforcements!
Good song. Rally point
set. Thanks.
I'm pretty sure I had some. Yeah, I have some. Wolverine here, show me the target. So let me get them. Leader power ready. Local units. On, let's get going. Oh, snipers have satchel charges.
Where's the man? Oh, really?
Taking a scroll. Well, unless that was an ODST. Oh, no, man, that was an ODST.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Why would a sniper have a snapshot?
Snapshot. Alright.
Snapchat.
I got you another Wolverine.
Oh, thanks. Got it. It's a bit of a clusterfuck over here now.
A little bit, yeah.
Reinforcements, did you say? I have all these. Nice one.
Alright, can I walk through that?
I saw that sniper shoot that wall. I was just like, good. Well done.
You need to get that shield generator out.
How do I?
double. Yeah.
Where is it?
To the left. To the right.
Oh,
sorry.
There it is. Everyone, fire!
Sure thing.
Yeah.
Reading you. I'm gonna need a
I don't agree with that we can't use our missile strikes in the Shrouded. It's not like
yeah.
Charge! Charge! Wolverine, shoot that Reaper! Protect my Wolverines! Oh, that they did work.
He killed another chieftain. He just got uppercutted.
Nice.
I get rid of this piece. Once and for all.
Ah, kill my father! He just said something straight out of Final Fantasy. My team took a pounding, sir. Oh, do you know what I tried to play? Did you see my rant about Kingdom Hearts on Twitter?
Oh, yeah. You just didn't like it.
Oh, it was awful. People are going to hate me. I really didn't like it. I thought I'd love it.
Because it's Disney.
Disney and Square Enix in Final Fantasy. I was like, yeah, this is going to be great. And then the first part was fine, and then as soon as I got to the worlds, I was just like, nah, this is rubbish.
The only thing that bothers me is how close the camera angle is. It's far too close.
I thought the jumping was really janky. When did you play it?
A few years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't hold up like now. I've already played it. Well, I've only played the first one. I've not played any of the others.
I
hear
Kingdom
Hearts 2 is really good. That's the final location. Alright, we made this massive army for nothing.
Disappear now. Let's.
You just drove through Alice!
Beep beep! I'm more important.
Kodiaks, fire! Take out the anti-air!
We could have had more than three, you know.
Jerome, this is Douglas. The carrier shield is down and you are good to go.
I think they protect that a bit more, wouldn't you?
You think? You don't want to be down there
with Isabel. Yeah, with like a shield or something.
That goes for you too, Alice. This is it, Isabel. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
I understand that they protected it well enough to shoot down two pelicans, but oh.
Ringside seats before.
Let's get to work. Our entrance wasn't exactly subtle.
Okay. I just need to find their. Got it. Troops below are clear. I'm starting now. Promise you won't leave without me.
been busy.
Not as busy as you.
The grav lift. What do we do?
You. You hold on.
Wait, what? Wait.
Probably a lot.
You fought with honor and courage. Yeah, what you gonna say? A well-earned
victory. I don't know how I feel about the brutes. I've never really been a big fan of them.
No?
No.
No.
I much prefer the Sangheili.
Yeah, so do I.
Well, that's not bad. We destroyed getting even close to the part-time by being really slow.
I'm guessing
11 minutes over.
The bonus objective was not to get any snipers killed? Because we missed one, apparently.
No, we missed 20 plasma mines.
Oh.
Use your snipers to sweep the plasma mines. 30 out of 50. That's all we missed. That's not bad.
Yeah. Yeah, right.